Hello and welcome back to the channel, if you are a returning viewer. Otherwise, if this is your first video of mine you're watching, I'm overjoyed that you have found your way to my corner of YouTube. Today I'll be painting the Palace of Fine Arts, which is located in San Francisco. Every time that my family visits the city, we always somehow make it a destination to come and walk around the grounds of this place. It is a really beautiful location. There's a pond with a fountain, and ducks are always on the water swimming around, creating just gentle ripples across the surface. This was early in the morning, so the sun was pretty low in the sky, which allowed for some really long shadows to be cast across the pond's surface, which I was trying to capture. It was generally just a very still, calm morning, and that's something that I think pulls me back to San Francisco a lot, is that even though you're in this large, busy city, there are still pockets and places that still feel very serene and natural and very calm. And so I was trying to capture a little bit of that essence with this painting. I am very appreciative of any feedback that people give me about my paintings. So if you feel inclined or have some thoughts about this painting and want to share them, feel welcome to do so in the comments below. And if you really enjoyed this video, feel free to subscribe and hit the bell icon so that way you can be notified of my next videos. I'll be posting at least weekly, so stay tuned. Other than that, I hope you enjoy the video.